He was my only child, so he was extremely special to me. He started racing dirt bikes and he excelled in that. That was kind of his outlet. It was clear that I wasn't going to be able to continue to do that if I was going to be there for Adam. It's very frightening as he gets older. Now it's middle school and this is where it all begins. And I pray every night, you know, God, please guide me to do the things right with Ryder that maybe I didn't do right with Adam.